Horvat's out there for the faceoff. One back to Dobson. Dobson for Bourdais! Scores! It's over!
Two on one. Barzal with Horvat. Pass there. Shot score! Bo Horvat, the overtime winner.
But look, the counter. Barzal's got Horvat. Here's Barzal coming late, gets the return feed, they score! Matt Barzal! Three assists and one overtime goal to win it for New York, 5-4.
TSEC hold up the wall, Nugent Hopkins didn't get it out. Here's a drive to score, Matthew Barzal. Opens the scoring just 40 seconds in. The Islanders take a 1-0 lead.
Yeah, all this pressure by the Islanders early on, and something that Lane Lambert talked about this morning to you and I, Jack, about getting bodies in front.
Dobson at the blue line. Barzal in, shoot, score! Matt Barzal up top, power play goal, and the Islanders are within one.
Off for slashing, Dobson, Barzal, one-timer, scores! Barzal with the power play goal.
Well, the faceoff win. Cut towards Miller, intercepted by Barzal. Here's Horvat. Go Horvat. Barzal. Horvat. Scores. Canucks lost the puck just inside their own line. A little give and go from Horvat and Barzal, and Bo Horvat against his former team makes it 3-1.
Canucks had things going their way. And after a turnover,